So I'm going to show you today how to replace the ink cartridge of Canon printer. So just press the power button, and once your printer is on, now we go and change the ink cartridge. Take the ink cartridges out. As you can see, there is a hook here, so you can move it like this. Now it is in the position where we can take the cartridges out. So just press little bit down and it will automatically start to come out both the color and the black. And this cartridge uses 244 and 243 ink cartridges. Now to insert the ink cartridge again, we simply place the one color in the color side. So just slide it inside and now push it little bit inside. It will lock itself. And same for the black cartridge. So once you slide it in, and it will lock itself. Now we can close the chamber. Thanks for watching.